He's extremely tall, but the SEC Specialist of the Week this week. Emily Shield now, the freshman from Georgia on the beam.
Beautiful mount, showing strength, flexibility, and balance. Emily has such nice form. Very good technique on beam. Look at that, straight legs, pointed toes, very soft landing.
Scores in for Rachel Dixon before her, 9-8. So Georgia off to an outstanding job here in the pressure-packed first rotation on the beam.
That was her dance series beat jump into a sheet jump. Lost the toe point just a little bit at the top of the sheet jump.
Shield, a three-time member of the U.S. national team, competed in the Pan American Games back in 2015 in Toronto.
Pretty solid routine so far. Only some minor, tiny little micro deductions, just a little bit with the toe point at the top of leaps and jumps, but so far very solid, very steady. A little long pause there before the dismount. Aerial cartwheel. Oop.
Oh.
Boy, she made that work, but she almost missed her foot between the aerial and the dismount. Good for her to pull that out.
She gets congratulations from Courtney Coupets-Carter, the former Georgia gymnastic legend who is now in her...